receiving messages from Michael Lundgren, or you start receiving messages from Stacey Thomas, or you start receiving messages from Kim Stern, or you know, Susie Q, or any of these other suspicious types, know that they're all from this cult called the Wolf Pack, and they all work with convicted pedophiles like Marty Weiss.